Children, now second class mathematics, 9th chapter, multiplication of numbers. You know children, multiplication spelling? Say children, say with me, MULTIPLICATION, multiplication. Say again, MULTIPLICATION, multiplication. Understand children, see this figure. So look at the picture children, observe the rows of trees, say how many rows are there, okay? Now here children, teacher is asking, Ravi, how many rows of trees are there? Say how many rows are there, here trees, they're having trees, say what are there, one school having here. Trees having. Observe children, here having trees. So how many rows are there? How many rows? One, two rows. He said answer two rows. So Ravi, teacher is asking again. Ravi, how many trees are there in each row? So what is the total number? What is their total number? So how many trees are there in each row? So he is saying first of all two rows having. So in each row two, how many trees are there? Let's now count in each row two, how many trees are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In each row two, 6 trees are there. In this row also same, once you count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So in each row to same. So here there are 6 trees. I am saying answer. There are 6 trees in each row. Their total is here 6 having. Will counting F? You are also count with me only. So how many came trees here? 6. Their next row also 6. 6 plus 6. 12 trees are there. So it means there are 6 trees in each row. There are 6 trees in each row. So their total is 6 plus 6 in each one row to 6 and next row to 6. So here 6, here 6. Total 12. 6 plus 6, 12. So it means there are 6 trees in each row of the two rows. So we can write as 2 6 are 12. 2 6 are 12. 6 plus 6 equals to 12 is also correct. 2 6 are 12. You know this symbol, you know? This is the multiplication symbol. Understand children? 2 6 are 12. It means adding 6 2 times. Adding 6. 2 times. How many times? 2 times. So teacher, Rahim, how many columns of trees are there? How many columns having? This is the called rows. So 2 rows. This is the columns. So how many columns are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many columns are there? 6. So we write, it means 6 twos are 12. It means adding 2 6 times. Here adding 6 2 times. Here 2 adding 6 times. 2 adding 6 times. How many times? 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times. See, 6 twos are 12. So it means adding 2 6 times. Adding a number again and again. So adding the number again and again is called repeated addition. So repeated addition is, multiplication is a repeated addition. See children here, 2 6 are 12. This is the multiplication symbol. In this box to having not x that. So this is the not x. This is the multiplication symbol into. Understand? Here we have used a symbol into. It is called the symbol of for multiplication. So symbol of multiplication. So multiplication is repeated addition. Multiplication is repeated addition. So children here, example 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. So 3 fours are 12. 3 fours are 12. 3 how many times having 3 4 times having 1 2 3 4. So 4 times adding. So repeated addition is called multiplication only. 3 fours are 12. Understand children? Now next page. Now next page children, page number 77. See children here, look at the pictures of fans. Count the wings, say how many are there. So here having fan. See children, they're having 2 fans. So how many wings having for 1 fan? 2. 1 2. You know wings, they're having wings. This one only wings. So how many wings having here? 1 2 3. 3 wings. This fan 2. 1 2 3. So 2 fans having 3 plus 3 6 wings. So this like we also will write 2 fans. So that means write 2 into in each fan 2 how many wings having? 3. In each fan 2 how many wings having? 3. 2 3 is 6. This like also will write here. In this picture, 1 fan has 3 wings. So here 1 fan has 3 wings. How many fans having here? 1. So here wrote 1. How many wings having? 3. 1 3 is 3. Understand children? Now there. See here. How many fans having in this box too? 1, 2, 3. How many fans having? 3 fans. Let's them. 3 fans have in this 3 plus 3 plus 3. Total how many wings? 9 wings. 3 threes are 9. Next. Total. How many fans having in this box too? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 fans having. 4 fans having 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. In 3 how many times we wrote? 4 times. So 3 4 times having means let them now count. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. So 12 wings. 4 how many fans? 4 fans. How many wings? 3 wings. 4 3 sir 12. Next one. Next one, here, 5 fans have, here how many fans have? 5. So in each fan too, 3 wings. So how many times 3? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. So 15 wings. So here what wrote? Say children. So in before only I am explaining. So first of all, what you write? So total number of fans, how many fans having, that number will should be right here. So right here, this box to only, don't count total. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many fans having in this box to? 5. So let now write here 5 into. So in fan, 1 fan to how many wings having? In 1 fan 2 how many wings having? 1, 2, 3. So children, 1 fan 2, 3 wings having. 5 into 3. Understand now? So if you write the above multiplication in a table. So in there we wrote, they begin having 1 threes are, 2 threes are, 3 threes are, 4 threes are, 5 threes are. So here writing. 1 threes are 3, 2 threes are 6, 3 threes are 9, 4 threes are 12, 5 threes are 15. So children here, they're having in full color to having 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. These are called the products. These are called the products. Products only. Okay, children. Now, next page. So, look at the leaves of. Leaves of a frog shown below. At least 2 feet at a time. With this information, study the table and fill in the blank boxes with correct numbers. See children, here frog having, you know frog jump? So you are also did the frog jump. See, here also same, one frog is there. First time, the frog is jumping two steps. And second time also, same in two steps too, it frog will jumping. So here first time two, second time, third time, fourth time, fifth time, sixth time. The frog will jumping 6 times. So here, number of leaves, distance covered in feet, the number reached, shown as multiplication. Here, the number of leaves, so many leaves here, one here to here. So distance covered, how much will distance covered? One leaf here, one jump will here to here only. So how many feet? 2 feet. So the number reached? 2. So 1, 2 are 2. 1 feet to 2. 1, 2 are 2. Next. Second time. Their second time here to here. Here to here. Second time. So 2 plus 2. So distance covered 2 plus 2. Will covered the number reached. Which number reached this frog? This frog which number reached? 4 only. So here 4. 2 twos are 4. Same like that only. Next. The number of leaves. Third time. 2 plus 2. 3 times only. So with 6. 3 twos are. So which number in third time to? 6. So here write 6. 3 twos are 6. So now here 4. Fourth time. Here only 8. So how many times to? 1. Here 3 having means 3 times will write. 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 times 2. So the number reached fourth time here. Which number? 8. So 4 twos are 8. Same like that only. So 5 means 2 will add 5 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times. So which number will came? 10. So 5 twos are 10. 5 twos are 10. Understand children? Next. 6. 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. Here we wrote 12. 6 twos are 12. So next one, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it means 14. 7, 2, sir, 14. Understand? 7, 2, sir, 14. So children, you observe. 1, 1 is gap only. So 2, jumping. Here 1, leaving and jumping. Here 1, leaving and jumping. Here 1, leaving and jumping. Like that only. So here, 2 is how many tens? 8 tens. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 8 times. 2, 8, sir. 2, 8. 2, sir. 16. Here we'll write 16. Here 12 only having. You wrote this like only. Till 10. Understand? Understand, children? You write this one. Okay, remaining two, you only completed. So, I am giving, 9th one only giving. You 10th one, you write. So, 9 means 2 times 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 2 is 9 times. 9 into 2. 9 2 is 16. 1 will leave. 18 will come. So here 18. This one will write your. Next to page number 79. Count the figures shown below. Count the figures shown below. Fill in the blank boxes the correct numbers. See children, here giving hands. You know children, you have hands. So children, in one hand to how many fingers having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In one hand to 5 fingers having. So here, in first row to see. Number of fingers and one hand. See, one hand to how many fingers having? 5 fingers. 5 fingers, one hand to 5 fingers. 1 5s are 5. Next, they are giving how many hands? 2 hands. How many hands will give? 2 hands. So, in each hand to how many fingers having? 5 fingers. 5 plus 5. 5 plus 5 equals to 2 times 5 only. 2 into 5. 2 hands in each hand to 5. 2 5s are 10. So next third hand to 3 hands to 3 hands 1 2 3 so how many times having 5 so 3 times now write here 5 plus 5 plus 5 3 times 5 so here wrote how many times having 5 how many hands having here 3 hands So, 3 hands, in each hand to how many fingers having? 5 fingers. 3 5s are, how many fingers having? Let them count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, here write 15. Next, 4 fingers. Sorry, 4 hands to. Here, 4 hands to. So, in each hand to 5 5. So, let them write here 5 times 4 addition here. So, here how many hands having? 4 hands. 4 hands in each hand to 5 fingers having. Total 4 5s are. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 4 5s are 20. Understand children? In your notebook too, this also will write, okay? This one write in your notebook too. This also you write. Okay, children? Next one, this one. 5. How many times? 5 times. So, 5 hands in each hand to 5. 5 5s are 25. ஓகே சில்ட்ரன், நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் டூ நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் எக்ஸ்பிளைனிங்கே.